We have never done, this is kind of a gardeny holiday gift, an outdoor-y gardener kind of a thing, which I love. Even if you're not a gardener, though, you'll love it. But we have one of our fabulous gardening guests, Ginger Walt, who's going to present it to us. This is from Evergreen, which is one of our brands that brings us lots of beautiful outdoor things. These are snow gauges. So if you want to figure out how much snow has fallen, you know, sometimes I just eyeball what's on top of the picnic table and think, oh, looks like we got 4 inches of snow. This is a way that you can tell how many inches because there's a little ruler attached to each one. And we have them for 5 payments of $8. These are brand new. We've never shown these before. I think they are adorable. So the choices that we have for you, let me step around here so you can see. We have the candy cane with big snowflakes and bells and ornaments. Here's how you can, boy, I hope the snow never gets up to the top right there. That's 2 feet of snow, but maybe you've got just a little snow and it's gonna come up to maybe that 4 inch mark right there. But setting this in the ground shows you how much snow has fallen. The second one is the snowmen, all piled up. The little guy's on the top just in case he wants to peek out after you've got that 2 feet of snow right there. Then we have, oh, don't dilly-dally, our portly birds. They're always very popular in Evergreen. There's a chubby cardinal, a little chubby chickadee, and a little nuthatch. Oh, he doesn't have his little thing on the top. Well, maybe he's sitting on top of his little crest. And then here we have the goldfinch down here. Those are your winter birds that stick around and hope you have bird seed in the feeder. And then finally on the end, we have the stack o' presents for you. Each one needs 3 AA's because they do light up. They are 3 feet tall. And here comes Ginger Walt. Ginger, these are so stinking cute. I'm getting these. I love them.
They are, aren't they? They're absolutely adorable to see. And you're right. The first thing that when it snows in the season, what do you think? You think, oh my gosh, how much snow did we get?
Yeah.
Rather than checking, because everybody's different with drifting and what have you, this is a great way to place this right into your yard. It's made out of metal. They're absolutely adorable. They even have a little timer that's on the back with a battery pack that takes 3 AA batteries, an on-off, and a 6-hour timer on it. But I've got to show you how strategically placed each one of those LEDs are, and each one of them also being absolutely adorable to greet everyone. But put it in a place, right, Carolyn, where you can look out the window and go, oh, it's 2 inches, 3 inches. We are, you know, getting a lot of snow, and we kind of missed a little bit of that last year. Let's hope we get some of it.
Well, only if it's the day that I don't have to go anywhere and I can stay in the house and look at it. Could we cue the lights down just a smidge, you guys? Because I don't know if anybody can see that these light up. Thank you. There are strategically placed LEDs on them, so they're on a timer. Oh, thank you. That's great. So each one has lights scattered here and there, so they look beautiful along with all of your other decorations outside. Let me update you. Tori's got an update for us already. If you want, oh, birdies are gone. Dang it, Ginger. That always happens to me.
I knew that.
Wait a minute. Let me take these guys out. Okay.
And
so
these are gone. Into the ground about 6 inches too. I figured those portly birds would disappear, Carolyn.
The presents are next to go, guys, if you want the presents.
Yep.
And then we also have the little stacked up snow people.
Yeah, we do.
And then we have the candy cane. I love the candy cane. Let me just show that. That's okay. So let's come back. We're moving these around, and one of them split apart in the middle, so I want you to see the assembly, which is simple. Okay?
Right.
So there's, when you get these out of the box, there's going to be the two legs that go on the bottom, these stakes right here. Can you guys see what I'm holding up? So two little stakes, and they go inside the bottom piece right here. It's just, you basically just put a few things together. So these go in the bottom. And
they do screw in there, Carolyn, so that they are nice and tight. We do give you the screws.
Okay, which I don't have on right now.
Yep,
Your batteries go in here. What kind of batteries do I need?
3 AA batteries that are going to be inserted right in there,
and then
with
you can
6-hour timer.
See the button? You can either have it on the timer, on the on, or on the off. And then you put the two, they're wired in the back for the lights. You put the two pieces together, and then they just stand up into your yard, wherever you'd like them to be. Ta-da!
And they're treated metal. The paint has been baked right in. They do measure up to 24 inches, but they're about 3 feet tall. As you can see, that snowman just kind of going, hooray!
He's so cute. He's like, hooray, I'm on the top. I can still like peek out of this 2 feet of snow. And then the candy cane. I love doing a candy cane lane around my front walkway, so this would fit right in. But you know your kids and grandkids are going to run out there and see, Grammy, we got 12 inches of snow. I don't have to go to school today. Woohoo! So it's
you know that's going to happen,
yeah,
right?
It's just fun to see how much snow fell. I mean, that's one of the first things when it's snowing. I always look outside to see how much snow's on top of the deck railing or on top of the top of my car, so I can see, you know, approximately what we got, because especially if I've got to go out and drive somewhere in it, I kind of want to know if I need to, yeah, you know, clean off my driveway or my walkway or something. So this is a snow gauge, everybody. So it lights up. It's got three easy pieces to put together, and then you just stick it in the ground outside, pop your batteries in the little pack. You're going to get a, how long is the timer?
6 hours.
6 hours. Thank you. Six hour timer. So Tori, how are we doing here with the presents? Is that still the most limited? We have 150 left if you want the stack of presents. And then we have the little snowman family. There's 400 left here. And then in the candy cane, fewer than 200 left in the candy cane, if you'd like that one. Ginger, what else should we know? Are these powder-coated metal? They're not going to get rusty, right?
No, they're not going to get rusty. They actually have the paint that's baked right into the metal, so you don't have to worry about it. There's a thin profile on. You can see that battery pack that's nicely tucked. Don't worry about the weather with these. They're the most adorable snow gauges that I have ever seen because they have the LED lights.
Yeah.
They're nicely laser-cut metal. So you're going to get that precision with, on the candy cane one especially, you can see that ornament. You also have the snowflake and the bell at the very bottom. But the detail on them is fun. The kids are going to just love it. But as all adults, like I know my parents and my mother into her 80s, still looks outside and wonders, how many inches do we get? We really need to get, and my dad will go out with a ruler.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know.
So, yeah, this saves you the step of going outside with the ruler and trying to figure out how deep the snow is. So put this in an area where you can see it from the window or where you can see it when you peek your head out the front door so you can see how much snow we got. Also makes a great holiday gift if you want to send it to your family who's far away. They can see. Maybe you live someplace where there's not much snow, but maybe your grandkids live somewhere where they get a lot more. This would be a fun thing for them. So candy cane, 150, snowmen, 300, and presents, 100. So they're all getting pretty limited. And these are brand new, and I seriously doubt we have time to get any more for this season. So stay in the ordering process for those from Evergreen. Thanks, Ginger. What a fun idea.